This whale's beached himself!
Of course, a forklift is not the correct tool for a beached whale. But regardless, Peter skips a very important step. He does not check the whale's weight against his forklift's maximum capacity. He is lucky the whale did not tip over his forklift, injuring himself and the people around him. And this would be grounds enough to suspend his forklift license. But he would have already been fired for seriously damaging the load.